world's largest India Day parade, and it steps off in Midtown today. It celebrates the anniversary of India's independence, but there is some controversy surrounding this year's parade. See, the Indian American Muslim Council is urging city council officials to condemn the float in this year's parade because they say it's anti-Muslim. The float celebrates a Hindu temple that was built over a raised mosque in India. Mayor Eric Adams spoke about this earlier this week, saying that there's no place for hate in parades. But as of right now, that float is still in the parade. The parade will march down Madison Avenue from East 38th Street to East 27th Street at noon. The event draws about 100,000 people who come to celebrate their Indian heritage. And thankfully, they might have a little bit of a break. But again, Danny has been advising you to make sure you bring your umbrella just in case.
Right? Starts at noon?
Yep.
Starts at noon. All right. Coming up next on Eyewitness News, we're talking, I'm loath to say these words, but back to school, how you can engage your kids at home. Love to talk about that and get the learning started even before they hit the classroom.
I thought most parents would be excited. Get them out the house.
No, man. Uh-uh.
How about this? You hear that? Yeah, nothing compares to a good old-fashioned yell. Ooh, that's hurting my ear. Hear the woman who took home the top prize in the husband calling contest.
I'm scared.
Good morning, everyone. Coming up on Up Close, what a difference a month makes. From President Biden withdrawing from running for president to the Democrats holding their convention starting tomorrow. 1 month. New York Mayor Adams, a delegate to the convention on Monday, he talks to us about the party's turnaround, his turnaround on at first wanting to have a candidate chosen at the convention, and why he changed his mind. Plus, some New York questions for him as well. And we meet the new commissioner of the FDNY, the nation's largest fire department, Robert Tucker, who, when he was a kid in Manhattan, he would fumble fire trucks to the scene on his bike and watch in amazement. And now he's the 35th commissioner. So what does he have in mind? We get some answers. Up close at 11 this morning, and I hope you could join us.